It's March 24th, 2024, and it's time for the Past Live Show. I'm your host, James Polizzi. We're going to be exploring the day, March 24th, through the lens of live music. So that means every single bit of music you hear will either have been recorded on March 24th or be about an artist that was born or died or something that happened on March 24th throughout time, including this first song we're hearing the opening of, which is recorded by Queensryche on March 24th, 1995. Thank you.
you said.
Off and running on the past live show. We just heard some music from Rush, recorded December 16th, 1974, at the Agora Ballroom in Cleveland, Ohio. Their triumphant return after their show in August of 74, which kind of put them on the map in the United States. And it was March 24th, 1975, that Rush were awarded a Juno at the Juno Awards, Canada's equivalent to the Grammys, as Best Promising Band. Most Promising Band. And before that, we heard some music from Queensryche at the U-Port Hall in Tokyo, Japan, recorded March 24th, 1995. We heard the tracks 9:28 AM and I Am I. I do this sort of thing just about every day, so if you like what you're hearing, please click the like button or send a comment and subscribe if you want to get regular updates. Now, March 24th, 1980, Cheap Trick was playing in Providence, Rhode Island, so we're going to dip in and hear some of that.
Sound of breaking glass. Oh, now the sound of breaking glass. Oh, now the
some music from Nick Lowe, recorded at Toad's Place in New Haven, Connecticut, March 30th, 1983, with Paul Carrick. And that was I Love the Sound of Breaking Glass. And that celebrates Nick Lowe's birthday, March 24th, 1949. He was born in Surrey, England. And we started off the set at the Providence Performing Arts Center in Providence, Rhode Island, hearing Cheap Trick doing a fake intro of Dream Police into Hello There. Hello there, you've got the past live show. And we're going to have a nice long show for you today and continue on right now. Celebrating the birthday of Spooky Tooth drummer Mike Kellie with a recording from 1970 of a cover of a Beatles song.
Yeah.
going back to March 24th, 1987 for that one. Recorded at the Bandshell at Daytona Beach during spring break. Bruce Hornsby in the Range doing the song that Huey Lewis and the News made slightly famous, Jacob's Ladder. And before that, we heard some music from Alice Cooper, recorded at the Forum in Inglewood, California on his home turf, May 30th, 1973. That track off the album Billion Dollar Babies, my favorite track on the album personally, and I hate dentists. It's called Unfinished Suite. And it was today, March 24th, 1973, that the album Billion Dollar Babies went to number one on the UK album charts. Before that, we started off the set with some music from Spooky Tooth, recorded in Berlin, West Germany on December 1st, 1970. And the track The Beatles made famous called I Am the Walrus. That celebrates the birthday of Spooky Tooth drummer Mike Kellie, born March 24th, 1947. And as I'm announcing this, I just realized the significance between doing a song called Unfinished Suite about dental hygiene dilemmas and a song about Spooky Tooth called I Am the Walrus, which kind of makes me think of a Tusk. But anyway, I won't get into some Fleetwood Mac tangents right now. As tempted as I am, we'll continue on with the music. This next set of music has a distinctive mid-70s feel to it, and we're going to start it off with a long, long version of Patti LaBelle doing Lady Marmalade.
You don't know what a hooker is, or if you're gonna try and sit out there and act like you don't know what a hooker is, we're here to let you know, sugar. And just in case you don't know what a hooker looks like, a hooker puts you in the mind of they look a little like a Ow! That's the way they look now. Mm-hmm. trick, sugar. Hot. Dance me hot under the lights. Say, oh my soul. This happens to be a lower class hooker. Just in case I feel attention. Don't get so uptight, sugar. I just have to let them know what's the difference. There's so many different kind of hookers. You just happen to be a lower class hooker. That's what she is. So if you want to see another kind, I'll show you another kind. She says she's a high class hooker. She's supposed to be a high class hooker. You are? She is? How you know? That fox don't got nothing to do with high class and low class. You see some high class strumpets. Foxes. Oh, I said it all backwards. But nothing is rehearsed, sweetie, so it comes out the way it comes out. Anyway, I said she's supposed to be a high class hooker. She's got class. Spell it. I don't know what you spelled, but it sure wasn't class, sweetie. But the only difference between this high class hooker and that low class hooker is she is a $2 one and she is a $1 one. So that ain't saying nothing. And I am the madam standing in the middle getting my percentage because I can't go out on the block no more. I can't even walk on the stage no more without tripping. I swear to God, this is not my night. Come back tomorrow night. You'll see a decent show. I won't be tripping on my feet. Anyway. Thank you, Epic, for this number one. Anyway, when you see this hooker on the street, you don't just say, hey, Sister Soul, Sister Gold, Sister, come here. Because she ain't gonna bip a bop. No, she ain't, no, she ain't, no, she ain't. You gotta call her by her first name. And her name is... Lady Mama La. Yeah. playing this song. I was casing the joint to see if I saw some prospects. The thing about this is, with these two ladies, all you have to have is $3. You got it, sugar? Show me. Don't forget my percentage. Let me see. Stand up and be counted, sugar. Come on down. Come here, I got something to ask you first before I license you. That's all I gotta do now is fall on my face. Oh, and I ain't even drunk. Boy, this is not my night. Today when I got off the train, I was falling backwards on the steps. Wait a minute. Oh, shoot. You ain't ready then, sugar. You and your money. Dude, you with the red shirt on with your money. You. Yeah, you with the hat on and the coat. Hurry up. Run, Johnny, run. Oh, 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 oh. You ain't got no steps? What's that you're standing on, a chair? You sitting on a chair. Oh, you got it. How fast you get here? Dang, is you that fast? You gotta come up. Come on, I ain't gonna even ask you the question. Get on up here. How much money you got? One, two. You got more than $3.
It's all right.
You more than qualified. Get on up there.
It qualifies.
I just feel like I'm a fall. I guess I'm just getting old. What's wrong, sweetie?
Get back in home.
Oh, I gotta get back on this level. That's shaky ground. Wait a minute. I gotta wake y'all up.
Hey.
Nona, you see anybody, sugar?
Yeah.
Where? Tell me what he got. Come on down, sugar. You don't need no money. Come on.
Right over there.
You don't need a dime.
Right over there.
I can only use 4 in my app.
Woo!
Four makes it funky. Okay, as long as it's just 4. Ooh. Are you qualified? Huh?
I can do what you want me to do, and I can do what I want to do if you let me.
Scared of you.
If I want that, I can get it, huh? You hear? I'll let you do what you gotta do. Wait a minute. I saw some. Come on. Come on. You've been messing with me all night. You gotta come up here. Come on, sugar. Don't be scared. We ain't gonna hurt you. Wait a minute, sugar. I got something to tell you. 1, 2, 3. Oh, it's 5 up here already. Honey, my school is full. I'll teach you tomorrow night. I promise if you come tomorrow night, I'll teach you too. I know you, you know I'll teach you, precious. Okay, I can relate. You be cool. Bring it down, I gotta ask some questions. Oh, look at you. You look sweet. I like, no. As my son would say, I like that.
Thank you.
I like your eyebrows. Thank you. Honey, you should give me some of your drag. I'm in trouble. I done broke my cape and broke my hood. Thank you.
You got it.
Thank you, sweetie. When you put this jacket on, you just glide. Okay. Now, sugar, what's your name, precious?
Clarence Brown.
Clarence, you want to take off your coat and your bobos? Wait a minute, Clarence. I'll give it back to you, but you don't need this coat for what you're going to do up here. Let me wear the coat. Because you need to be just like you are, sweetie. What's your name?
Jay.
Oh! Oh, good God, I'm on it, y'all. Jay. Wait, Jay. Hold still, Jay. Hold still. What's your last name?
Taylor.
Where you live?
In the Bronx.
You all right with me,
Jay? Look out, Bronx.
I love you, too. I like your things. They look like Nona's.
I got it from you.
You got it from me?
Yes.
Yes. Me and Nona, honey. Oh, look at you. Let me see. I'll talk to you later, sugar. What's your name, precious?
Walter.
Walter. Walter what?
Walter August.
August?
August.
August like the month?
Dig it.
Dig it.
What's up?
Okay. See you later. Come here, precious shy one. Wait a minute. What's your name? You're embarrassed. Why, precious? Come on up. Hold me. Don't be scared. Touch me. All over. Mm. Oh, oh. Oh! I done got sweaty up here. I done got sweaty up here. You're going to get in trouble. All right. What's your name?
Fabulous.
Thank you, Tom.
You're
Tom
really
what?
Great. Bianco.
Bianco.
Right.
Where you live?
Manhattan.
Okay. I'll see you later. Okay. Maybe in Bloomingdale's or somewhere, huh? All
right. Yeah, honey.
I know you hang there, don't you?
Every Monday.
Every Monday. Honey, I'll be there when I don't leave. I ain't finished with you. You ain't going nowhere. I'm going to teach you what Vuli Vuku Sheva Gwasa Swa means. Come on up, fighter. What's your name?
Robin.
Robert what?
Robin J. Hardy.
You smell good. What you got on?
Aramis.
Smells cute. Stand still, because I'm scared of you. Now, evidently you guys are up here because you don't know what Vuli Vuku Shabak Wasa Swa means, right? You know? Well, what you doing up here then, Turkey? Okay, pretend like you don't know. Okay. He said he won't. I can't wear your jacket, Jay. It's too little. But y'all gotta stand in line. God, these students nowadays, I tell you, that's why these teachers giving up their jobs. Stand in line. Come on, sugar. You want me to tell you what it means? Whatever I say, it means you gotta do it right up here on the spot. You'll do it? Come on, shy one. Embarrassed man. Okay. You'll do it? Okay. Voulez-vous means?
Voulez-vous?
It means will you?
Voulez-vous?
Will you? Will I? Boyfriend said, will I? Okay, I will. Okay, couche, tonight, I must change the meaning to protect the innocent. It's gonna be fun though, if you get the right partner. Couche tonight means dance. You don't wanna dance? Well, you're gonna have to, because this is my school. Come on, it'll be fun if you do it right. Okay, these students nowadays. Avec moi means with us. And Saswa means right now. Dressing room after the show. Now whoever does the split, do the split the best. We'll get a prize. Money. Who you get that from?
Got joker. Give me my belt.
As soon as the music comes up, you gotta start the split contest.
Thank you also for making this particular tune one of the biggest tunes in the country. Bless you. This is dedicated all to you, okay?
Trying to drown all my loneliness away. And I
go from day to day. Oh Lord, on my hands and knees wishing for your return. You know how I yearn, 'cause I miss you, baby. I swear I do. And I mean it from the bottom of my heart. Can't you look into my eyes and see? Did a great big man like me has been
crying.
My pillow's all wet with tears, and I'm sitting in my lonely room filled with nothing but gloom, and I feel like dying. Hanging it all up, y'all. Cause ever since the day you left, I don't know what to do with myself, oh no. All I can do is wish for your return.
Oh,
March 24th, 1973, that song went to number one on the U.S. singles chart. Love Train by the OJs, recorded possibly 1999 at the Apollo Theater in New York City. Unknown date on that one. Before that, we heard some music from Harold Melvin and the Blue Notes, dipping back into their set at the Fairmont Hotel in San Francisco on July 26, 1973, to celebrate the life of founder Harold Melvin and namesake of the band, who passed away today in 1997 due to complications from a stroke he had suffered months earlier. And we started off the set with a long version of La Belle doing Lady Marmalade at the Beacon Theater on October 30th, 1975, and it was March 24th, 1975, that song went to number one as well. If you like what you're hearing, click the like button. If you want to say something to me, send a comment. And if you want to get regular updates, you just click the subscribe button and you'll get a ding every time I put out a show, which is just about every day. And we're going to continue on right now with the music, with some jazz going back to March 24th, 1962 with Charles Mingus and his sextet.
Thank you. Thank you.
wrapping things up on the Past Lives podcast today with some music from Miles Davis, recorded March 24th, 1960 at Tivoli Gardens in Copenhagen, Denmark. That track was called So What? And before that, we heard Take the A-Train, the jazz standard from the Charles Mingus Quintet, recorded March 24th, 1962 at Birdland in New York City. And that's going to do it for the Past Lives show. Come back tomorrow if you want to hear some more music. Tomorrow we'll be celebrating March 25th. Hope to see you then.